Welcome back, guys. My name's Thatcher Ninja. We're once again playing some Asura's Wrath, and we're once again getting a recap. Look at her face. We knew that this would happen. Why did her boobs look so big in that picture? He says that a lot.
Asura awakens on Gaia again, but this time at a small village shrine. His body has been enshrined by the local villagers. The Goma then attack the village, and soon after, Kalro's forces approach from the skies above.
Shala Atula Mana Shala Atula Mana Shala Atula Mana.
Willing sacrifices. Looks a lot like our daughter. I wonder how much time has passed this time. Oh snap.
Mithra.
Mithra? Nona Arya.
How is she not scared shitless right now? That's what I want to know. I'm in GTFO.
Shara Atura Mana.
Come on. monkey men are back. Yeah, you might want to do something. There we go. Oh. Feisty little buggers. Gotta get that charge up. There we go. Let's go this way. Squiddies! Big monkey. Get him! Gotta pick him somehow. Oh, come on, Nick. Dodge those. Take it. Oh, snap. Kicked in the butt. Come on. Catching up to you. Come back here. Where do you think you're going? It's really hard to control this and shoot at the same time. I don't know why. At least I don't have to do the running by myself. It's almost done. Burst! Uh-oh. Really didn't think that plan through, did ya? Nice catcha. Oh, God. Squasher. I bet you have good defenses. Uh-oh. Oh no. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Oh, Jeebus. How does shooting work on you? Do nothing. Alright. Plan B. Get up in your grill. There we go. To the face. Oh, what the hell? Oh my goodness. Oh, what the heck? Oh, he's tired out, he's tired out, he's tired out. Don't think so. Catching the tail. Tail's weak point too. Oh no, get out of. Don't get hit by that. Yeah, maybe not a good idea. Oh, there's no circle there. Screw you. Oh, yeah, baby. Again. Uh-oh, I don't like how he's looking at me like that. Guess I should wait for him to stop moving before I try to punch him. There you go. Oh, what? Come on. No way. I'm not getting hit by that. I refuse. Come on, fall. Make your head fall down. Uh-oh. There we go. Come around. Oh, come on. Oh, what? Oh, ah. Ball. Turtle. Uh-oh. I'm gonna name you Bentley. Once I beat you. Stop moving, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. There you go. No, 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 no. Damn it. Drop your head down. Oh no. Those are air attacks. Ugh. No block? No counter there? I guess that wouldn't make any sense. Oh, crap. I didn't see that, it was kind of hidden. Come to around, come around, come around, come around, come around. Oh, I didn't make it. Oh boy. That's a barrage. Oh, second wave. That's cool. Almost there. Come on. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh. I'll get ya. He's dead now. We got that burst. Yeah! Oh, only good? Bow down before me, for I am all that is man.
Stop praying. This is pathetic.
I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. What general did you bring today? Oh no.
So this is the reason for the unusual mantra concentration in these parts. How disappointing.
Don't break a hip, old man.
I suppose I should collect the mantra and report back to Ordeus.
Mortals, the Goma have defiled your land. Before your tarnished souls fall to Naraka, I shall guide you to heaven.
Big badass Buddha. Definitely gotta take their souls. I'm willing to bet this is how they're powering themselves up. Hologram.
What did you accomplish by trying to hurt us? Enjoy the new lease of life.
Hey, there's a smart person. Guy. Seems like the small guys just keep pouring in. Regardless of what we're doing. There we go. Get up. Knock him down again. Almost there. Ah, we're still good. Okay. Yeah, you're dead. Definitely dead.
Can nothing quell my anger?
Maybe it's just your time of the month, man. This guy.
Not to me.
Make sure it's dead. Oh, where's the baby? My rage bar. I need that.
I know how you feel. You let me handle them.
Epic hero pose. Not bad. But anyways, guys, that'll be it for this episode. Looks like we're attacking the ship in the next one. So once again, as always, thank you guys for watching. And as always, also, if you enjoyed the video, give the video a quick rating, just promote the series. And I'll see you guys next time for some more Asura's Wrath. All right, have a fantastic day.